Australian boxer Harry Garside has been charged with assault over an alleged domestic violence incident. He was arrested at Sydney Airport on his return from South Africa, where he'd taken part in I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. Garside's ex-girlfriend alleges Garside elbowed her in the face and spat on her in March. He's been released on bail, telling reporters he'll fight the charge.